Conflict Internal Containment Team. Deservice all political conscripts in Block A7. Prohibit external contact. lost in block B2. Deploy. Reinforce. Intercept in central block B4. Contact lost in block B2. Deploy. Reinforce. Intercept in central block B4.
Them to question his allegiance, even prompt some to turn him out or turn him over to our cause. However, we cannot count on such demands. The situation is such that other desperate renegades are likely to grant him a great deal of license in the spirit of spreading general chaos and terror. Transhuman forces are to prove themselves an indispensable augmentation to the Combine Overwatch. They will have to earn the privilege. I'm sure I don't have to remind you that the alternative to the College is totally with all the unworthy branches of the species. Let's not allow it to come to that. I have done my best. These are benefactors that you are the finest the species has to offer. So far, they have accepted my argument, but without concrete evidence to back it up. My words sound increasingly hollow, even to me. The burden of proof is on you, as is the consequence of failure. I'll just leave it at that. Uh-huh. I have been asked to say a few words to the transhuman arm of Sector 17 Overwatch concerning recent successes in containing members of the Resistance science team. Let me say up front that I regret having to temper my heartfelt congratulations with a strong measure of disappointment. But I wouldn't be doing my duty as your administrator if I didn't pass along the message I have received from our benefactors. The capture of Eli Vance is an event of major significance, make no mistake. And while it's true that conceivably we could have taken him at almost any time in the last several years, the manner of his capture may prove to have unexpected benefits. It cannot have gone unnoticed by all Resistance members that Dr. Vance is excited at giving shelter to Gordon Freeman. This might cause other Resistance members to think twice for harboring Dr. Freeman. It might cause them to question his allegiance, even from some. However, we cannot count on such claims. Dr. Freeman's reputation is such that other desperate renegades are likely to grant him a great deal of license in the spirit of spreading general chaos and terror. This brings me to the one note of disappointment I must echo from our benefactors. Obviously, I am not on the ground to closely command or second-guess the dedicated forces of the Overwatch. But this does not mean I can shirk responsibility for recent lapses and even outright failures on their part. I have been severely questioned about these shortcomings, and now I must put the question. Trained assassin we are discussing. Standards